Now I will discuss two word problems from exercise 2.3 which are based on product of a fractions. Your first question is, Lipika reads a book for 1 race 3/4 hours every day. So here I am writing what is given. Lipika reads a book every day, that is 1 race 3/4 hour, which is equals to, if I will convert it into an improper fraction, I will get 4 will be in a denominator, 4 ones are 4 plus 3, 7 hours. Now, she reads the entire book in 6 days. So, here, she reads the whole book in 6 days. It means, till 6 days, daily she is reading 7/4 hours. Now, how many hours in all were required by her to read the book? So, number of hours required to complete the whole book, or you can write down to read whole book. Now listen to me. These questions are as it is very much simple, like suppose cost of 1 pen is 5 rupees. I want to purchase 5 pens. So what I should do? How much amount I should pay to a shopkeeper? So how I will calculate cost of 1 pen into number of pens? So 5 into 5, I will get 25. Like that, here also daily she is reading, for each day she is reading 7/4 hours. Similarly, this process she is continuing till 6 days. So, total number of hours completed to complete a whole book or to complete a reading of that whole book will be 6 into 7/4. So, 3 2s are 2, 2s are. So, 7 3s are 21/2. If I want to convert it into an improper mixed fraction, so what I should do? Denominator will remain as it is. 10 2s are 20, 11 2s are 22, which is greater than 21. So here I will write down 10, 1. 2 10s are 20, 20 plus 1, 11. Like that you can complete this word problem. Now one more word problem based on as it is same concept I am explaining here. Next question. A car runs 16 kilometers using 1 liter of petrol. It means in 1 liter of petrol, car can cover a distance, is equals to 16 kilometers. Now, how much distance will it cover using 2 ratio 3/4 liter of petrol? Petrol given 2 race 3/4 liter. Now, in a question they have given 1 liter of petrol can cover a distance of 16 kilometer. So, 2 race 3/4 liter petrol cover how much of distance? Just as it is similar, just before I have given a question of a example of a pen. Cost of 1 pen is 5. If I want to purchase 6 pen, so cost of 1 pen into number of pen. Similarly, 1 liter of petrol can cover this much distance. So this much liter of petrol can cover how much distance? So distance into that many liters of petrol will cover that much of distance. So here, distance covered by 2 race 3/4 liter of petrol will be, here I can write 2 race is 3 by 4 into 16. Convert this mixed fraction into an improper. So here 4 plus 8, 8 plus 3, 11 into 16. 4 fours are 16, so 11 fours are 44 kilometer distance it can cover while you are having 2 raised 3 by 4 liter of petrol. Hope these word problems are understood to you. Some more word problems are also there in an